So when you buzzed, and I told you it wasn't a good time...
I couldn't fit this through the letterbox. Merry Christmas.
Yeah, well, come in, why don't you?
Look, only need a minute. There's something I want to say.
Fine, just say it.
Okay, I was hoping we could go into the new year with a clean slate, since we've both hurt each other now. Not that I blame you for sleeping with Tyler. I can understand that my own actions have consequences.
Look, I get it, you're a changed man, but can we talk about this later?
No, I'm not saying I've changed overnight, but I am trying. You know, when I look in the mirror, I need to see someone that I respect.
Right. Well, that actually sounds healthy.
So is that a yes to a clean slate?
Okay. I think we can manage that. Yeah, but next time, call before dropping round.
Fair play.
You nearly had me greeting back here.
Tyler, don't.
Thought you'd learn your lesson about using cheap imitations.
Right. Can we at least be grown-ups about this?
No, don't worry. I'll go. Spare you the embarrassment.
Aw. Stay for a chat. I know what you're going through. I love sex, too. Just ask the missus.
Let's see how smart that mouth is when she's not there to hide behind, eh? You take care now, Tyler.
Solidarity, brother. I'm rooting for you.